Hey, how's it going, guys? You look amazing today, and you are amazing, and this is still a pilot. So greetings from 3,000 feet. I'm right now doing a practice area solo, which we go to our practice area, we do our maneuvers. I'm just gonna do some few steep turns.
Right down, departure approved, runway 1 and a right clear for takeoff.
Departure approved, 1 and a right clear for takeoff, 32 kilo. There's a check green. Airspeed alive. Airspeed 75 to 90. Make sure rear tension is
clear. Tower
system 950
with speed. Climbing to 3,000 feet. Just a 32 kilo
frequency. Frequency change approved. 32 kilo. Thank you. Levels change to 119.90.
This process at 2432 kilo at 3,000 feet request.
November 2432 kilo, approach the altimeter 3034, ident, sir, request.
3034, ident, Cessna 172 slash Golf, just departed from airport 3,000 feet, request traffic advisory at practice area, student pilot solo.
November 32 kilo, radar contact 2 miles north of airport, squawk 5273, traffic 2 o'clock, 3 miles northeastbound, Skyhawk 4000 maneuvering.
Squawk 5273, we'll be looking for traffic 32 kilo.
Oh my god, look at that. 80%, make sure required engines and check green head indicator. Head indicator set. Aerial trims and landing light off. Maneuver checklist. Select both fuel shuttle valve in. Make sure which engines and check green alternator check. All circuit breakers check. Maneuver checklist complete. Left clearance turn.
My god, oh my god.
Did you see the fuel quantity indicator on the right tank is keep going like this? Zero and then back. Zero and then back. I trim for 15 degrees and I circle around by itself. Right now my fuel quantity indicator, the right tank is like tick tick, keep dropping to zero and coming back to full tank. I honestly don't know what to do, and that's really really weird. I'm so bored. This is like my third solo right now. Practice my steep turn, cause I think the steep turn is like really really hard. Okay, so I'm heading north 3,000 feet. Speed below maneuver. And turn. 30 degree, add a little bit power. Turn 2 times. 45. Oh, it's doing it!
Lucky. Let's do all lucky.
November 32 kilo, traffic 3 o'clock, 3 miles, maneuvering Skyhawk 4000, descending.
Looking for traffic 32 kilo.
Inside, do all lucky.
This is close, it's not 2432 kilo. Request cancel flight following, heading back to...
November 32 kilo, radar search terminates, squawk VFR, contact the tower.
Squawk VFR, contact the tower, 32 kilo. Cessna 2432 kilo, 99 mile northeast of the airport, 2600 feet inbound, full stop with Quebec.
Cessna 2432 kilo, tower, traffic opposite direction, 5 miles northeast of the airport, that's 2300, climbing is a Cessna. Enter the airport, entering a 2 mile left base runway 1 and a left.
One and a left, report 2 mile left base. Can I request 1 and a right student pilot solo?
Cessna 2432 kilo tower, I have your request. Enter on a wide, actually maneuver for a straight in runway 1 and a right, report 2 mile final. You can enter on a dog leg.
Maneuver straight in for 1 and a right, report 2 mile final, 3 kilo, thank you.
Question, is dogleg official FAA nomenclature?
Good afternoon.
Hey, Mike Echo, just joking with you.
It is, absolutely.
I'll tell him your name's Alan Allen.
7243 kilo, I'm going to have to change it to the left for faster traffic in trail. Maneuver 4 straight in, runway 19 left, and report 2 mile final traffic in left close traffic is a warrior, now turning base to final.
Report 2 mile final for runway 19 left, we're looking for traffic 32 kilo.
7243 kilo, change back to runway 19 right, follow the twin Cessna, the Chancellor ahead now for runway 19 right.
Change back to runway 19 right, 32 kilo. Cessna 2432 kilo, 2 mile final for runway 19 right.
Cessna 2432 kilo, are you able to follow the twin Cessna ahead?
Yes, 32 kilo.
Cessna 2432 kilo, allow for spacing for the twin Cessna, runway 19 right, clear land number 2.
19 right, clear land number 2, 32 kilo. Charlie, hold short on runway 19 left, remain frequency 32 kilo.
7243 kilo, you can cross runway 19 left ahead. Charlie, and contact ground to the side.
Cross runway 19 left and contact ground 32 kilo.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you and your amazing self next time.